Oh, and I have to open the door first to go inside. I'm going to watch Go Diego Go and Siri voice at Chuck E. Cheese's at Gaithersburg, Maryland, even though my dad said no.
Diego Columbus died February 1st, 1527 at age 47 in Montalbán. Diego Columbus died February 1st, 1527 at age 47 in Montalbán. Diego Columbus died February 1st, 1527 at age 47 in Montalbán.
Well, looks like I have to go back to San Diego right now.